Hi there. Today we have Sakshin Gupta, who's going to talk about digital marketing versus traditional marketing. Am I right, Sakshin?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so please go ahead.
Yeah. Good marketing makes the company look smart. And great marketing makes the customer feel smart. A very good afternoon to one of our present here. I am Sakshin Gupta of class 11, and I'm here to talk about digital marketing. Hearing the word digital marketing, the first question arises in our mind: what is digital marketing? Digital marketing encompasses all marketing efforts that use an electronic device or the internet. Businesses leverage digital channels such as search engines, social media, email, and their website to connect with current and prospective customers. This can also be referred as online marketing, internet marketing, or web marketing. In such terms, any form of marketing that exists online is called as digital marketing. Digital marketing processes broadly involve the following steps: research, plan and strategize, implement, measure and audit, and optimize. What are the benefits of digital marketing? The digital marketing is based on global reach. Your business is not only promoted locally, but also establishes a global presence. A website allows you to find new markets and trade. Example, Amazon Marketplace allows you to sell your product online, and this can be accessed by anyone and anywhere. The next benefit we can find out of it is trackable and measurable results. Detailed information can be tracked and measured of how customers use your website and respond to your advertising with the use of web analytics tools. Personalization. If your customer database is linked to a website, then whenever someone visits the site, you can greet them with targeted offers. Interaction. By getting involved with social media, you can easily have a conversation with your customers and build a rapport which ensures customer loyalty. Cost effective. The cost, when compared to any other mode of marketing, is much lower in digital marketing. Example, a display ad or an ad on social media will be cheaper than a print ad. With a targeted customer reach, it's also more effective than traditional ways in today's world. And now, I would like to give a difference between the digital marketing and the traditional marketing. Digital marketing is communicating through digital channels. On the other hand, traditional marketing is communicating through offline channels. The ways for digital marketing are social media, web, mobile, LinkedIn, etc. But the ways for the traditional marketing are television, radio, newspaper, billboards, flyers, signboards, magazine ads, etc. The communication gap capacity of digital marketing is highly interactive and in real time. But the communication gap capacity of traditional marketing is very little interactive. The cost for the digital marketing is not very costly, but the cost for the traditional marketing is very costly. The result of digital marketing can easily be measured, but on the other hand, the results of traditional marketing cannot be easily measured. Digital customization of digital marketing can be customized and targeted towards specific audiences, but the customization of traditional marketing cannot be customized towards specific audience. ideal target market of digital marketing, here we can choose our own target market. But in the traditional market marketing, as a generic, we can't choose our own target market. In digital marketing, the broad and widespread across the globe. But on the other hand, the traditional marketing are limited and focused in a particular zone and area. Thank you. I'm done.
Okay. Good, Saksham. Good attempt. Good. This is your second presentation, right?
Yeah.
Of the course. So how do you feel like doing presentations before and after, before joining the course and now after joining the course? I think it's almost on third presentation, if I'm not wrong.
Second or third.
Yeah. Now, how do you feel? Are you comfortable? Compared to before, I think now your voice is quite bold. That is what I could
yeah,
see.
Yeah. Earlier, I was not able to speak properly.
Mm-hmm.
But I am comfortable now.
Okay. So now it's become digital. Your presentation has become, your presentation has become digital now. Before it was a traditional one, standing on the board and showing the point and all those. Now everything is to online. So is there a difference between, like what are the major difference you find before joining this course and after joining this course? Because I could see changes in your presentation. To my knowledge, this presentation was quite okay. Good compared to the other two. So how did you make the preparations for this?
I simply Googled out
mm-hmm.
the information and prepared. Yeah.
So what is the next attempt for this? After now, one is presentation. What is the next attempt to go change your way of presenting yourself? What have you planned to improve more?
Presentation, documentation, and
storytelling. Yeah, waiting for your documentation to see on what are you doing documentation. And let me see how that goes on. Presentations, why? That day, I think you're doing about the Chinese products. And today, about the traditional marketing versus digital marketing. Quite good. But compared to that, it was quite okay. So, you have to work more on it now.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so I'm waiting. So, when is the documentation going to happen?
This was the documentation only.
Okay. But that
the presentation is on the Friday.
On Friday. Okay, fine. So thank you, Saksham, for the presentation here.